Hi, this is Tinkerbell Treasures and More. I come to you today with my 2016 Christmas home tour. So I'm at my front entryway now. This is a beautiful swag that I made, a teardrop swag that I've made. So I'm just so loving this swag. It is so beautiful. So now we're going to enter into my hallway. This is the hall entryway. Now I'm entering to my hall bathroom. I'm entering back out in my hall area. Still in my hall area here. Now we're going to enter into my kitchen area. And this is in my nook area, just
a small area here in my kitchen area.
Still in my kitchen area as well. And that's on top of my ledge. Still in my kitchen area. Now I'm entering into my dining room area. My 2016 Christmas tablescape. Wintry white. This is a beautiful arrangement that I made also. This is another nice vignette over here. This is over in my candy bar area. I made this little buffet out of a candy area. I made this beautiful Let It Snow canvas. And it's still in my dining room area.
Now we're going to enter into my living room area. This year I used this skinny tree. I didn't use a great big tree this year. I didn't want to put up a big tree this year, so I'm loving my skinny tree. I also have a fireplace. I've never lit this fireplace. Here in Florida, we don't get that much cold weather, and like today is hot here in Florida today, so I'm hoping and praying for some cold weather real soon. I'm loving this little vignette as well. This is Tinkerbell Treasures and More saying thank you for coming along on my 2016 home tour. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and please also subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have a very Merry Christmas and a very prosperous New Year. Bye now.